base has changed.
What do you mean?
The base was originally constructed as modular to withstand the seismic activity from the ground here in Lackland. It appears the ground team had manipulated these modules. The base was built initially by machines. I served as the mind of these operations. I arrived first on Europa in 2240. It costs a lot to send humans into space with the necessary life support, especially such a vast distance from Earth. So, robotics built this place.
I wonder why the ground team has changed these rooms.
I have a hypothesis. These rooms are Turing tests.
Turing tests?
Turing tests are tests designed to tell humans and machines apart. Typically, problems only solvable by a human. A combination of logical and natural things.
So, you can't complete these tests, Tom?
No. That is why I am glad you are here to help. We need to work together.
Do you know the ground team's location?
The crew are deeper inside the base, it seems.
They must be trying to survive. Can you find their precise location?
I'm afraid not. I am working to regain control. Though I once had complete control of this base, a lot has changed in the past 500 hours.
So if this base is managed by you, why can't you find the crew?
The base's communication array is malfunctioning. They really have completely repurposed these rooms. I am quite impressed.
So what were they used for before?
Most of them were used for storage. They have converted them beyond recognition. Perhaps they've got other things to do after all. The devil makes work for idle hands.
This doesn't add up.
What does not add up?
If it was an accident, surely they couldn't have found me, not try to lock me out.
My instance is still resolving conflicts. I expect they have their reason. My instance has just been updated.
Sorry?
I have two instances on my mind. Two separate versions. A slave mine running on it. A satellite. And a